Hello YouTube, and here we are back with Terraria. I went ahead and built these two new houses, which I believe I was told were big enough. Houses are already occupied, and this house is suitable. Awesome. And I also made this house. What? This house is not missing a chair. This house is... Oh, you little bastards. You tricked me. See, I specifically went out of my way and put this little, like, derp chair here just randomly, because I figured, oh, you know, what's her name could move back in. Damn it. Just broke my wall. What's her name can move back in and then I'd have extra space. And apparently not. But I wonder if... Can I fit the chair right? Oh, there we go. There we go. This house is suitable. I don't know what was counting as a chair beforehand when... I don't even remember who moved in here, but apparently now it counts. So there, I have two empty houses, so... Maybe I'm missing, can now move in. God, that's a lot of rabbits. Okay. So I don't really have an exact plan of what we're gonna be doing in this episode like I normally do. So I figured I'd just go for the other corruption that's somewhere over here. And we could destroy some more demon. How did a goldfish get in my tank? We could go... Was it? It's good to go destroy some more demon altars, hopefully bless the world with some more minerals, and maybe we go hunt down some things. And I don't know, we're bound to run into something interesting as we travel this way. You know what I might as well do now that I have like super pickaxe? I might as well dig a way through here. Get out of here. This is just getting my way. Get out of the way. One goal that I'd like to oh, that must have been the mummy. Anyways, one thing I'd like to eventually accomplish, I don't know if it's going to be happening in this episode, but I'd like to get I'd like to get wings. And what the fuck is that noise? So maybe we'll go up into the sky and try and get some materials for that. Who knows? Okay. I hate sand, but damn, this drill cannot power right through it. I don't know how I'm going to work my way back up, though, because I don't feel like tunneling all the way through this whole mountain. Suck it, land. I will make you do what I want you to do now. With 110% drill. This drill is a huge step up from what I had before. The Hellfire pickaxe, giant jump up in speed. Okay, that's good enough. Get out of the way! Well, the desert doesn't seem to be any more difficult when it comes to enemies. Ooh, corruption. Oh crap, let's see. Nope, they just come out as normal cacti. I was kind of expecting corruption cacti. Is that one single sand block that's like, nope, I will not change. Okay, let's see here. What can we find? We can find nothing. Awesome. Thankfully, I can drill right through here very, very slowly. So I'm going to remember to have to keep one demon altar. I don't know what the demon altars can really make, but I know... that they make stuff, so I should probably hold on to some of them. What am I stuck on? Should always just drop a glow stick. Underwater digging, drop a glow stick. It makes everything so much easier. So I might just keep that demon altar right there, and that will be the one that I can always easily find. And death to every single other one. God. Water here. Get out of here. Get out of here, water. Man, I still have shadow pearls. Too bad I have no reason to break them. Adamantite! Cobalt! Oh shit, I should stop breaking these and deal with the ghosts that are coming. I totally forgot. God, those giant slimes on wings confuse the hell out of me. Whoa, what is that? Pearl stone. That's stuff that I found underground before and I was very confused about. Hey. Hey, come here, Wraith. Or run away, I guess. I don't know. Either or. Drill! Bastard! See, I can always find something to complain about. This is so much faster than my old drill. But it could still always be faster. It's so shiny. It kind of reminds me of Navi from Ocarina of Time. Or I guess the fairies in general. So let's kill it! Pixie dust. Material. Not very specific otherwise. Don't see anything else too special about this place. That kind of sucks. That thing's deep in there. Oh! Whoa! That's a lot of cobalt. And I still have plenty of things I need to make with cobalt other than the drill. Looking at me, bro. Okay. Well, I guess I could just... Oops. There we go. Make a place for me to stand in here. Yes! Look at me, thinking in the old school ways of, oh, I guess I could, you know, put a dirt block here, and then I could, you know, drill in from there. Nope. Use the power of the grappling hooks. It'll never fail you. Okay. Oh, you look, another shiny dust thing. Come here, shiny. Pixie dust. Is that just a normal glow stick? Yep. Boring. Oh, bastard. Really? Oh, shit. Where's the hammer? Whoops. Oh, then once again, I forgot. Oh, yeah. Wraiths are going to be coming at me. Come on. Oh, how did I miss you? Or are you the special one that I'm not supposed to be breaking? No, the special one. Okay, that's the special one that I'm not breaking. So I guess I might as well drill through this one. The only problem is I don't think the drill will hurt enemies, so it means I have to manually switch back to actual weapons when I want to. When things are getting a little bit too close for comfort. Like that blue slot. Damn you. Come here. Nope. Can't wait. What the fuck? Gastropod. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's coming? Nothing too bad. Okay. Six. I'm not gonna learn that. What is that? Is that just a normal stone block? It looked different. I wanna go down and kill that gastropod. Those things look weird. Now there's multiple. Get out of here. Damn it. Yeah, take it, old school enemies. You aren't that special now, are you? Whoa! Drops gels, so it's just really horrible slimes. Man, that feels awesome. Oh! Oh shit, he's gonna find his way down to me. There you go. Are you gonna slide down here, slimy? Come here, slimy. So close. Come on. Come on, little hop. Oh, God damn you. Just drop down. Fine then, little mister. I'm not gonna drop down to make things easy. Poisoned, lame. How am I gonna get around here? Oh, another shiny. Sure, might as well kill it. Guy should probably chug down a potion. Kinda low on life. Okay, that seems like a good place to start from. Damn it. And I'm still used to the old pickaxe giving light off when I swung it. And I'm like, oh, I don't need to put down torches anymore. No, I do. God damn it. Oh shit, forgot to... offline. There we go. Don't need to get interrupted, even though I don't get talked to too much when I'm playing games. And again, I don't play games on here all too often now, do I? Another shiny! I haven't even bothered to look what that thing's actually called. What is that called? Oh, it's called a pixie. No way the pixies drop pixie dust? Wow, this is some interesting music. I don't know why it's all different. All of a sudden, I feel like the music just changes in this game randomly, just because why not? No rhyme or reason, just we need some new music now. Although I guess I can't complain. Hey, it's sound, it offers an added experience. Else interesting in here? What's this? Pearl stone block. Nothing too special. I wanna break some one of those demon altars and see an aura spawn like right next to me. That'd be awesome. Don't think I see anything special. So is that all the demon altars we are going to be breaking? Well, I guess there are some still hidden underground that I'd have to dig my way over to. Was there two corruptions or three corruptions? I can't remember. Where's that dam? There it is. Which way is farther? Here, I'm actually gonna measure with my fingers. Eh, it's about the same. Screw it! Maybe that makes finding these special minerals harder. Or easier. Yeah, just what I want is randomly spread things to be harder to find. What did I just get that sounded like sand? Was it pearl sand block? Okay. It was like, why is that different? It says pearlstone block. Oh, damn you. Get out of here. I can't quite reach you. But you shall die. 220 health. Damn. Slimes, now with 220 health. Wait, so if I dig like... yep, it falls just like sand. Yay! Because we didn't have enough of the blocks that use that type of gravity pattern. Oops! I'm gonna suffocate. I wonder if I can make pearl stone glass with this. Or pearl sand glass. World has been blessed with adamantite. Yeah, you can just fall down, possessed armor. God damn you. Oops. Sorry, buddy, I didn't think you were coming for me. God, I wish I had stronger flying ability. Oh, just barely made it. Hello there, gastropods. A normal zombie. What are you trying to do, buddy? You're not gonna get anywhere. Oh, look, a rainbow. Very faint, but there's a rainbow nonetheless. I'm too lazy to come after you, pixie. Not to mention, I don't know what pixie dust is actually for, so it doesn't really add to my reasoning to go for it. Okay, so we have a corruption branch, a jungle, I believe, and then a normal tree. Or just rainbow trees, I guess? I don't know.